Ecco, come va il lavoro? O magari, according.
Anche no, Ecco.
Non vuoi più perché quello non è. Vai il lavoro. Hello friends, welcome to another episode of Investing Right. So market has given a correction. Most of the mid caps and small caps have come down. So this shows the importance of sticking with the quality companies. If your investment is with the companies which is fundamentally good, then you need not worry. Corrections are part of the game. These things will rebound, if not in next month, in the coming months. So one need not worry too much about think that, okay, we should not be investing in small caps anymore. We should not be investing in mid caps. We should always be in large cap. This need not be the mindset with a small correction. We should not be worried with just a 10% correction. Of course, it's painful for everyone. When markets correct, our stock portfolio shows the big red and this will be a problem for us. But then understand that we have withstood such big events in past too. So don't worry about that. So in that context, they also, even after the much corrections in small caps and mid caps, I'm here to suggest you an idea which looks fundamentally very good. This as an educational purpose, I'm just showing you that there is a story in one of the stock. It's up to you to decide and get convinced that. So the stock I am going to talk about is Vindhya Telelinks. It's an MP Birla Group company, which is in the manufacturing and sale of cables of various types. So with 5G coming in, and there is a huge demand for DTH, direct to home cable network business, this company is set to do well. This company's revenue has gone up so much. This is also a holding company. And the company it holds is Birla Corporation. Birla Corporation is engaged in cement manufacturing. So we all know that the cement companies are doing extremely well these days. So its holding in Birla Corporation is around 1,000 crore rupees. And its market cap is just 1,200. So that means what? 80-85% of its market cap constitutes this particular holding. So even if we don't consider the holding, the fundamentals of this company is so good, the valuations are so cheap that it warrants your attention. If you want to know about the company, please understand the story very well and then you decide whether to invest. So Vindhya Telelinks, this is their website. So you will get all the information about the company over here. So if you look at the products, it is into different types of fiber optic cables, copper cables, power cables, and telecom fiber accessories. It has an EPC business. So you will get all the information about this company and what it is doing from this. Look at the financials of this company. The market cap is 1253 crores. Current market price is around 1000. If you look at the price movement in last 1 year, it was at 810 in April. It had moved up to almost 1400, then it has retracted. So I feel no reason why it shouldn't continue its up move when the market mood changes. The company has a debt of 563 crores. But of course, we learned that it has an investment of around 1000 crores in Birla Corporation. So that sets it off, right? Otherwise also, the profits of this company is in the range of around 300 crores. That means in one and a half years net profit, the company can set off all its debt. Let's look at its peer comparison. We can see the companies in the similar businesses are having a higher PE of 26 and 29. And the beauty is that this company, Vindhya Telelinks, is at a PE of just 4.1. So let's see like how it's in last 3 years, if you've seen the net profit has been steady at around 68, 70 crores in all the quarters. But if you compare it with how it was fared from 2010 till now, you can see that the sales of this company has increased from 213 crores in March 2010. It has steadily increased all these years and then it has come to 1,502 crores in March 2021. And the net profit of this company was 26 crores 2010, and in 11 years it has become almost 12 times from that in the last 11 years. That means see the growth in this company. So the earning per share also of this company has gone up from 21 to 257. And if you see the balance sheet also, it had gone up, but then it is from the last 1 year, the company has tried to reduce it. And there is a reason why companies are having a debt. It's not a bad thing to have a debt. In a growing company, there will be debt. And if that debt can be easily serviced, that's what we investors should focus at. So investments in this company has gone up from 147 crores to 2,645 crores. So if you look at the shareholding pattern, promoters are holding 43%. FII holding is also there in this company. DI holding is also there. DIs have increased their holdings a bit in the last few years. And the public is having around 46%. The public actually is holding much less than this 46% because these are kept by a few individuals. Now, the beauty is that to consider for this company is that this company's book value, including its investments in Birla Corporation, is around 2,431. That means if the company is stopping its operations right now, every shareholder will be getting around 2,400, whereas the current price is only 1,057. So this is at a discount of more than 50%. And its debt is easily serviceable. With 1.5 years net profit, this debt can be brought to zero. And this company is having an earning per share of around 250, but then the price is around 1,200. That means what? Its price earning is around 4.1. If the current trend continues, the company can come out with an EPS of 300 in next or the current running financial year. And then the PE will be at this price will be around 3. So this can't stay here for long. At some point, this 1057 has to move up. And I have a strong feeling that this can touch 2000 in a year's time. Conviction is something what investors need in investing in stock market. So you understand the story, even if it is of 5 stories, you understand it well and take a calculated risk. So it's up to you to decide whether to invest in this small cap at this time of carnage. Such a market carnage is happening. So you decide whether you need to invest in this. I am firmly believing that this company has a great growth potential. Earning per share is very supportive, very compelling. And even if you take the debt, even if you don't consider its investments in this group company, Birla Corporation, this company is doing really well. Its debt or and all is easily manageable. This company is having investments in other Birla group companies like Birla Cables also. But then I'm not even considering that one because that is a minuscule, maybe 50 crores or so. So I hope you like this video. Continue watching our videos in our channel.
Investing Right. We help you to organize your investments to save for your retirement life and other major goals. In and out of mutual funds is explained. The taxes associated with them. The importance of taking the fund in the name of your minor child in order to reduce the tax burden. How to invest for your child's education, marriage. How to invest in global companies like Facebook, Google, sitting in India with an ordinary share trading account. How to evaluate a fund? What are the funds selected with such evaluation criteria? We also give an analysis of other products like exchange traded funds, real estate investment trust funds, non-convertible debentures, and stock analysis, especially of holding companies, which holds deep value. No, we don't just cover the definitions, but the in-depth analysis is given, allowing you to take the decisions depending on your risk profile. Share this video with your friends if you find it interesting. Subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon. Come, invest right for a better tomorrow.